no te platico. Mira el sentido, pobre. Oh, I bet Adele is here. Adele will sing Ave Maria. Sad song. Oh, look at this puppy. That must be the
Those are her puppies.
That must be the queen's puppy, right?
Mm-hmm.
If you're like, oh, grandma is dead. Oh, look at that castle, huh? That's the sun, right?
Yeah, in shock.
Oh, you look so old now too, right?
70.
Queen Elizabeth must have her when she's like 20. Yeah.
30s.
Yeah, but she's what now? 90?
She's 96.
Yeah, 30s. Is the next king.
Oh, he's not the next king. He is the king.
I mean, he's a king now. But he can give that to his son, too.
No, it's a good
idea. Who is his son? Not Charles, right?
No, Harry and William.
That's the son, right?
Right there.
Yeah. He can give it to Harry. If he refuses.
No, Harry can't get it. It has to go to William. He's older. And then William kids.
So Harry would never be a king then?
He's like 7th or 6th in line.
Yeah.
Because he goes William, William oldest son, the daughter, the other one. He's 5th in line.
Oh. So London doesn't have a president, you only have a queen.
Prime Minister.
Yeah.
They don't go by presidents, it's Prime Minister. But the Prime Minister have to go with the Queen and...
So it's pretty much, the Queen is still the one who rolled the...
Because the Queen was the one that was in charge of the colonies. When they went and they took over country, it was her, she was going to stay and everything. The King and Queen. They just want to cry.
That's her sister.
Look at all that shell.
Wow, that's a lot of cook there.
Mm-hmm. It's a castle.
Mm-hmm. Every person probably have a... Every day is a different cook. Monday that guy, Tuesday that guy, Wednesday that guy. Oh, she went to London, how to cover the nose. mind.
You know what's so funny? She wasn't supposed to be a queen, you know? Her uncle wanted to marry the actress, American actress. And she was divorced, so he stepped down from royalty and gave it to her father. And that's how her father became the king.
And she's the oldest.
Yeah, she's the oldest. So that's how she became queen. Because her father wasn't the oldest.
That lucky, huh? Mm-hmm. And I'm sure she would refuse it. So when her father died, she took it over. Mm-hmm. I know Diana doesn't like her.
Oh, they actually got along, but she paid.
Probably like,
they paid someone to kill Diana.
Probably like, oh, now I finally meet you here, bitch. But
did you know that Diana family is royal?
Wait,
a royal. She was a princess.
Oh, yeah, so it was a Princess Diana. Yeah.
No, before she married into their family.
Oh, yeah, so it was already a princess herself.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Yeah, I know, that was really obvious, somebody.
Look at all those houses behind the castle. Holy
yeah.
Hell.
I know that was a scene that somebody paid her to kill her.
Yeah, they paid the driver.
Yeah. And the driver too is dead, right? I can't remember.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. The driver is so stupid to agree with it, and she's dead too at the same time.
No, because his family, his kids, then wife got a lot of money.
Yeah, but that's...
They were set. The government had them on lock.
Yeah, but that's... That's stupid, though.
That's okay. As long as my kids and my wife and everything is okay, take me.
No. I would not. No, I don't do that. Unless if he has a cancer that is dying, it's okay. You can agree that, okay. It's okay. I'll go with her. I'm gonna cross the star and, you know, we'll be there together. But if you're young and healthy.
No, but her son treated Diana really bad.
You know, yeah, cheating her.
And you know, he just had a case that they said he raped someone. Like, yeah, I don't think he should have been the king.
Yeah. Yeah, but they covered it up anyway. I don't know why she have her Diana killed. That Diana is not gonna be like the next king or queen anyway. You know,
it's like a long story.
Yeah. That like Diana is still over her crown or something.
Because she's getting too much attention, mm-hmm. too much to the public.
Yeah.
That's why they really don't get along with Meghan either.
Yeah. That's why Megan get out of the royalty business. That's bad to say, oh, I live by the castle. My house behind the castle, I live by the castle. Mm-hmm. I live by Queen Elizabeth's castle. My house is behind your castle. I should text my cousin on Facebook. Are you there? Are you watching Queen Elizabeth parade? Yeah, she's in London. She's there for like 30, 40 years now.
Well, it's a holiday today. There's like no business open for her.
Yeah.
The Prime Minister for Jamaica is there. We're under the sea.
Mm-hmm.
Glowing diamonds. Yeah, that casket is heavy. Copper.
Probably nailed up gold.
And it's wood. She put on her casket before she died. It is made of British oak. Because without a casket there, British oak is limited. So they have to get oak from America. But she didn't want that. She wanted the British one.
Mm.
So she took like a lot of trees. Make her casket.
Wow.